The theory behind nitric oxide is that it's naturally released by your blood vessels. It relaxes those blood vessels so you get improved blood flow to your muscles. So it's naturally released. The question is, could taking a supplement actually enhance it even more, mm-hmm. allowing you to work out harder, potentially build more muscle? So yes. Who do you think won?
Nitric.
I'll go with the caffeine.
Caffeine?
Mm-hmm. Well, let's take a look at what the results showed, because this is, I can't emphasize this enough, this is so far from scientific. You can't be less scientific than having three participants doing three different things. But it is interesting. So let's look at what we have here. We have Michael. Michael took the multivitamin, which is a placebo, before the supplement, 117 reps, after 114. For all intents and purposes, that's equal. What happened with Luke? Well, he took the green tea extract. So he busted out 15 more reps after the supplement. Not a bad improvement, right? Well, Christian, I can't lie to you. I'm actually shocked by this result. So before the supplement, now Christian, 75 before the supplement, I'm sure what's going on there. But
could have been a bad day.
He took the beetroot extract a number of days before he did this second workout. Obviously, his reps increased dramatically. Side-by-side comparison here. Obviously, the nitric oxide wins out.